What is the number of biomethane 80 plants installed in Europe to date?
Well, today we have something over 500 plants. Most of them are in Germany, some 190, so two-fifths. Followed by the UK and other countries. The increase is much slower in Germany today, so other countries have taken over, particularly in the UK, where we increased over the last 3 years from practically 10 plants up to 80 plants. So that is a steep increase. And of course, the whole hope lies in Italy, where we wait for the legislation to come out for 3 years at least already. But my colleagues in Italy are pretty optimistic that before the end of the year, they will have it.
What are the most interesting data on biomethane worldwide?
Well, fact is that it's increasing considerably as compared to electricity, which was clearly leading. So it's still lower. It's less than a half of electricity by power. But it's increasing. We have a capacity in Europe of 250,000 cubic meter per hour, which is quite considerable. And a yearly production of 1.5 billion cubic meter of biomethane. So that is quite considerable. The disadvantage is that only 10% of that is going into transport, and we would like to see that more developed.
And what about the transport sector?
Well, transport sector is probably the most interesting part when it comes to sustainability, greenhouse gas reduction, because transport is the only sector which is still increasing CO2 emission. And we really have to do something against it. Now there is this big hype of electromobility, which will solve all the problem. That's what they say. Of course, they will not. Biomethane has to focus on heavy-duty transport, which is large trucks, and maritime utilization. So therefore, you can liquefy the biogas as you can liquefy the natural gas, and use it in heavy-duty trucks and maritime shipping. Particularly around Europe for the ferry boats, there is a huge potential to use it. And I think we have to go that way. Electromobility will certainly cover the urban area or suburban area, there's no doubt, and that's good. But when it comes to heavy-duty transport, I think there is a long way to go for electricity. And therefore, I think biomethane plays an important role.